What exactly is going to be your current relationship with your cousin? I mean, especially the fact that he is still within the fold of the PDP, and now you have left to the APC. Would he say you betrayed him?
I don't expect him to say that. Now you must understand something. And I need to explain this to everybody. That there's an Ibori political family, and there's a PDP family. Even before PDP, Ibori had a political family that started from GDM.
Are you a part of that family?
Yes. In fact, I was intended to be recruited in that family. We started this Ibori political family from the grassroots democratic movement. So the family had been on before PDP.
You have said that you're going to go to the party. I mean, you're going to be the John the Baptist to your people, to the numerous Deltons that are coming in soon, very soon. That's how you end your statement.
Yeah.
Are we going to see a mass defection from, the PDP? How do you hope to, bring people who believe that they were betrayed, or are being betrayed by people like you who are joining the APC?
Let me tell you something. The PDP has never protected its own.
By protection, what do you mean?
You see, they don't bother. You see, the PDP can use you, and whatever happens to you after, nobody cares.